Okay, so I just want to hop on here because my volume has been so bad today because I've just been like running around all day, so I haven't really had time to gab it up with y'all, but it's been a long day. Sorry. I've been up since like 7 for my driving test, which I passed. So thank the Lord. I was so stressed for this test. I don't think I've ever been more stressed than for this driving test for like years. And I don't know, I'm just so happy that it's done and I'm glad that I got it. And we don't have to worry about it anymore. I'm so excited. Yeah, there's this like girl that posts from my high school. She like made a post and she was like, if you don't have your license at your big age, like you're a failure. And stuff like that just makes me so mad because I just feel like everybody does things in their own time and when they want to and when they're ready to and when things fall in place, and like you don't know other people's stories, so you should probably think before you post. But regardless, your girl passed and it was pouring rain. I still passed, so it's still raining really bad. Oh yeah, and then we went to the mall after the test. And
pickle cotton candy. I need it.
This way? No, don't turn away. I think I'm too big.
Legend. I saw the pickle cotton candy. I look, you want to try it? Like, what are they? Like, what's the deal with that? You know. But after that, I just literally took a nap for like hours. So there was nothing to vlog there unless you want to watch me sleep, you sicko. So yeah, and then we went out to Red Lobster for dinner. So I forgot to record the food. I always forget to record the food. I just am ready to dive in. I'm not gonna lie, I'm just ready to go. So I just forgot. That's not me. That's my bad. But yeah, I'm gonna go take a, dang, do you hear that? I'm gonna go take a shower and go to bed because I'm still so exhausted despite my nap. I just feel like, I don't know, I'm still catching up on my sleep. And yeah, it's just been raining a lot over here. Tomorrow, hopefully, it doesn't rain that much and I can go for a run or something. That would be fun to do. But yeah, I've just been like in the house basically and driving and practicing for this driving test. And now I got it, so we're done. But yeah, Vlogmas is almost done. I have like one more video and then I'm gonna wrap things up. I want to make something pretty special for you guys, so fingers crossed it all happens in the way that I want it to. But more on that later. More on that later. And then yeah, we're done with Vlogmas and I will see you in the new year. I'm gonna miss making little videos, but I'll probably still be making videos, just like I'm releasing them like the next day, but I won't release them until January, so no time off, no breaks, no sleep. But yeah, that was our vlog this week. So tired.
The Christmas